Hi there, and welcome to my tutorial for installing Sonic Ether's Unbelievable Shaders version 10.1 for Minecraft version 1.7.5. There are three downloads we are going to be using in order to make this work, so be sure to check out the description for the appropriate links. The first link is going to take you to OptiFine.net, and here we are going to download version 1.7.5 HDUD1. So click the download mirror, and it will take you to adf.ly, where you'll probably see some ads, maybe not, depending on whether or not you have an ad blocker. And after the countdown is finished, skip through the ads and download the .jar file. And if you're using Google Chrome, make sure you tell it to keep the file that you just told it to download. The second link is for downloading Carionic GLSL Shaders. And you'll see under this second section here, past this little bar, there is the Shaders Mod Installer version 2.3.15. And click the link underneath that. Once again, you'll probably go through the adf.ly, so just wait a couple of seconds for the ads to go by and skip through it to download the jar file. And once again, keep the jar. The third thing we'll download are the Unbelievable Shaders themselves. So go ahead and scroll past all of these pictures until you get to the download section and simply pick a version that you would like to use. I'm just going to use the standard for the sake of this tutorial. So, once again, after a couple of seconds of waiting and seeing some ads, depending on whether or not you have an ad blocker, you can skip through and you'll see we have this little download here. Agree to the EULA and download the file. And so now we should have all three of the files that we need. Now, before we actually start installing things, you need to make sure that you've actually played Minecraft version 1.7.5. So go ahead and open up the launcher for Minecraft. And after it's done loading, we'll have the launcher here. And you can either create a new profile or edit an existing one. And make sure you have the version set to 1.7.5. And click Save. And then click Play. And this will ensure that you've downloaded the appropriate version of Minecraft, so that way everything is all nice and compatible and whatnot. So after Minecraft 1.7.5 has successfully loaded, it'll just give it a few seconds, we can just simply quit out of it. And the first thing we need to install is OptiFine 1.7.5. So if you have jar files associated with Java, you can simply double-click on the file. So now we'll just install it. Click OK. And then next we will install the shaders mod, so give that a double click. And it will ask you if you want to install it. Click yes. And here it will tell you that it's installed a couple of different profiles, so click OK. And once again, go back and open up the Minecraft launcher. So after the Minecraft launcher is up, and you can click play here, you'll notice that we've added a couple new profiles. The first of which is OptiFine, the second is the shaders mod, and the third is OptiFine plus the shaders mod. And that's the one we want to use, so click that. And if you want to, you can edit the profile, toggle the JVM arguments, and increase the amount of RAM to 2 gigabytes or something like that, depending on how much RAM that you would like to apply for Minecraft here. So anyway, you can do that. It's optional. Click play. So once Minecraft has successfully loaded, go ahead and click the options, and you'll notice that we have a new option here called shaders. Go ahead and give that a click, and at the bottom left, open the shaders pack folder. And we'll just put this off to the side, we'll go back to our downloads, and we'll take SEUS version 10.1 standard and drag that into the shaders pack folder. So go back to Minecraft, and you'll notice that we have the 10.1 standard.zip. Give that sucker a click, and off to the right hand side, make sure you have cloud shadow off, tweak block damage on, and old lighting off. This is so we don't have any bugs later on. So now we can click done again, go to single player, and create a new world. And I'll go ahead and full screen this so you can see everything a little bit better. And there you go, guys. You now have successfully installed Sonic Ether's Unbelievable Shaders version 10.1 for Minecraft 1.7.5. These are definitely one of my favorite shaders, and I hope you guys are able to follow along this tutorial nice and easy. If you were able to successfully install everything, please give this video a like, share with others, all that wonderful jazz. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you around next time.